first place programming. This team was no chicken when they approached this year's challenges. They may have had a worm in their robot, but they didn't have any bugs in their code. There aren't enough R's in great to tell you about this team's programming. This award goes to Team 502, the three R's.